How you doing, world? My name's Optimus, and welcome back to another video. As you guys can clearly tell by the tone of my voice, I am annoyed. Hey, I'm smiling because fudge it all. Pretty much, I got two copyright strikes on two different videos, one of them being an Adobe one, and the other one being a UC Run video. I just don't get it very much. Like, oh, the Adobe product one, fine, you could copyright strike that one, no big deal. I could wait 2 months for that strike to go away. I can understand I'm taking away free Adobe products, but the UC Run video? I just don't get that. Pretty much, YouTube's been broken recently, as y'all know. Demonetization's a stupid crap. But, pretty much, I got two. I can say pretty much a lot in my videos. But yeah, my keycap's broke still. I freaking got two copyright strikes now. So, I could potentially get deleted. Like, the channel could potentially get deleted if, I get another one. So, yeah, did you say Run 1 got a copyright strike, and it was very late. It took, I think it was 2 weeks after I posted it, 2-3 weeks in a couple of days, and then I got a copyright strike for it. Something I don't get, though, is it's a parody. I adjusted it myself. It's also an AMV, should I say. It's technically an AMV, making it, illegal to use. I removed the audio, added the audio. I made a few adjustments, added my own sounds to it, and added some other things to it. But that one got a copyright strike out of all the other ones that did the same thing, the same process, but was more based off the full episode. While the one I got removed was the Gohan versus and Piccolo one, and that one actually I cut away a lot of parts actually out of that scene, and I still got a copyright strike for it, which makes absolutely no sense. The Jiren one also got removed and blocked worldwide, but then I debated it and it's only blocked in a few countries. Whatever. It did show up for some American places also, like some people in America can view it, other people in America can't. Depends on the states. It's absolutely stupid. But yeah, this video kind of trying to say, I also want to apologize for this being a video. I really was going to post like another funny video today, but I had to wait till tomorrow because I am super busy, and I just have to do a really quick vlog, I guess, because I have homework assignments due tomorrow for every single class I have tomorrow. Fun. But yeah, this video is mostly to say, if this channel gets deleted, I will not be creating another one. And that is it. I worked so hard on this channel, and if YouTube's going to remain broken like this, and if he's just stupid, then I might as well create another one. I thought about it, like, I might just not do anything else anymore, just, like, do me, and not focus on YouTube anymore. But then again, I realized that that's hard for me, because I do enjoy doing YouTube, and I do enjoy streaming. So, one thing I didn't think about doing is actually just moving straight to Twitch again. And this time, I'm deleting my channel, because my channel could potentially get deleted. So one thing I have to say is, please follow me on Twitch, just in case, because the copyright strike could happen at any time, or anything. Because this happened, like, the copyright strike for Gohan happened just yesterday morning. And the copyright strike for the Adobe product happened 2 days ago, in the afternoon. And it seems like they're just, like, trying to hunt me down. Basically, so I really want to still produce videos and streams, and now Twitch now allows uploads of videos, and probably is much better source of posting that than YouTube is. It's stupid bullshit. Then I'm most certainly going to move to Twitch if my YouTube channel gets deleted. So, just in case, you can follow me on Twitch. The link will be down below, and I'll just be on there for then. For the time being, new uploads will be happening tomorrow and Saturday, just not today, aside from this video. It's gonna be funny things about me raging on stream highlight on stream, and it's like stream highlights, fudge. So either way, yeah, that's it. Just basically, this video may or may not even exist in a day or two time, because copyright strikes happen anytime, and they can send another copyright strike for my other USA Run videos. Imagine they set like for all my USA Run videos, so that may make my other me stop doing USA Run videos, and I hate to do that because I enjoy doing it. I enjoy the learning process, and I'm sure you guys do, because those get over 1,000 views and just from a day to a month, you get like 1,000 to 40, now 50,000 on the other ones. So yeah, I may have to be even more cautious when posting those, or might just not post them for 3 months. Depends on what happens. So yeah, hope you guys did enjoy this depressing video. I'm sorry I had to be this way. Stay optimistic as always. Love you guys. See you later.